Hey everyone, welcome back to another video. So roughly 2 months ago, I reached out to the Tweekaz and we've had a wishes plan. No, we didn't. I had the idea to build a TweekaTV gaming rig and we then further decided to give it away in a giveaway. That's what happened last Friday, so if you didn't see it, check the link out up there. Anyway, this is the time-lapse video that goes with the whole build. And a big shout out to my partners, Intel Germany, Crucial Memory, and Tech, as well, Thermaltake. So, let's get into it. Here we go. So let's take a look at the parts I used in this build. For the case, I used Thermaltake's TH-A200 micro case. The motherboard is ASRock's B460M Steel Legend. For RAM, I went with Katana DDR4 RAM clocked at 3200 MHz from Antec. For storage, I went with Crucial's P5 1TB NVME SSD. The PSU is the Thermaltake 750-watt Toughpower Rgb. For the fans, I went with Thermaltake's Ring Trio 12.
The GPU I used is Pellet's 1660 Ti OC. And for the CPU, I used Intel's i7-10700k.
So there you have it, that was my TweekaTV gaming rig build video. I hope you enjoyed it and I hope you enjoyed how the build turned out, and a big shout out to the Tweekaz for letting me show up on TweekaTV and presenting the rig as well and the giveaway and so on. And I hope I'll be around there sometime again in the future. I'm pretty confident I will. I might have some ideas. Anyway, that's it for this year for me. Have a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. See you soon. Bye.